The CRISPR-Cas9 system is a revolutionary technology that holds great promise for basic research in gene therapies by giving scientists the ability to change the sequence of almost any gene. But with many ways to design your CRISPR experiments, you may be wondering which method has the highest specificity, as well as which approach gives the highest efficiency. In order to answer that question, let's explore how the system works. The CRISPR-Cas9 system consists of the Cas9 endonuclease and a guide RNA. The guide RNA can be supplied as a two-part complex consisting of CRISPR RNA and tracer RNA, or as a single chimeric oligonucleotide. Using the sequence provided in the guide RNA, the Cas9 complex binds to the specified target in the genome. After the complex is bound to a matching sequence, Cas9 unwinds the target DNA and cleaves the target on both strands. The cell then tries to repair the DNA break, which can result in mutations such as small deletions or insertions at the breakpoint. Desired modifications can also be made using a repaired DNA template. Researchers are confronted with an array of approaches for CRISPR genome editing, each with their own advantages and disadvantages. All of the components required for CRISPR experiments can be supplied by plasmid DNA. This includes plasmids encoding Cas9 and guide RNA, as well as donor DNA for insertion. This straightforward approach offers the benefit that researchers can easily amplify the plasmids used in their experiments. Transfection of DNA is also commonly performed in most cell biology laboratories. Transfection of Cas9 mRNA is another option for researchers whose experiments are not amenable to DNA delivery. mRNA transfection eliminates the incubation time required for cells to transcribe DNA into RNA. In addition to rapid gene expression, a benefit to RNA transfection is that there is no risk of insertional mutagenesis because there is no exogenous DNA introduced to the cell. Delivery of preformed Cas9 RNPs is favored by researchers who want to maximize efficiency and reduce the possibility of off-target cleavage events. This method provides the most rapid pulse of genome editing activity due to the fact that it bypasses both transcription and translation. Additionally, this method can be used for genome editing in cell types that are refractory to transfection with plasmid DNA. To simplify your experiments, Mirus Bio offers three solutions that address all of your transfection needs for genome editing. Transit X2 for delivery of plasmid DNA, guide RNA, or RNPs. Transit mRNA for delivery of messenger RNA and guide RNA. An Ingenio electroporation solution for delivery of CRISPR-Cas components in any format. With the power to deliver CRISPR-Cas components in any format, you can design genome editing experiments with high efficiency and specificity for a successful outcome. For more information on CRISPR transfection, please visit mirusbio.com/CRISPR.